Erection as a process is a complicated process, but if you want to understand it in a layman term, I think we can divide erection into five major stations. So the first and most important station is the brain. So the brain is where the entire fantasy is created, and then the signals are sent via the nerve, which is the second station, to the penis, which is the third station. Now in the penis, there are three components. So I would say the third station would be the artery, the fourth station would be the sponge, and the fifth station would be the veins. As soon as the nerves, they fire, they would release certain chemicals which make the arteries of the penis to dilate or to enlarge in the diameter. Now when this happens, the lot of blood gushes in into the fourth station, which is the sponge of the penis. So our penis is made up of two cylinders, which are basically a sponge. And when a lot of blood comes into the sponge, it will increase or enlarge in size. The last station is the veins, which basically when the sponge enlarges, the veins would get compressed because of the enlarging sponge, and they would stop the blood which is coming in from going out. So all these five stations are very important for a normal erection to happen. So let me just get back again with the entire process. First, we create a fantasy. Then from the fantasy, the signals are traveling down our spine and the pelvic nerves. And then they reach the arteries, where a chemical is released and the arteries are dilated. Once the arteries are dilated, a lot of blood starts to gush into the sponge of the penis. And when the sponge becomes increased in size, it compresses on the veins to stop the outflow of blood. This is the entire process of erection, simplified.